We begin with a bad crash in South Sacramento. A man has died after two cars collided near Power Inn and Berry Avenue. Two others went to the hospital. They are expected to be okay. Cops right now on scene investigating. But Power Inn is closed between Elder Creek and Florin Road during the investigation.